Kill Me with an Overdose of Kindness is the result of several years collecting snapshots and screen grabs from online posts, chats, Skype, and WhatsApp calls. It's a critical comment on image production and consumption today, as well as a visual exploration of gender, sexuality, and technology. Crucially, the work looks at the way relationships and intimacy are lived and expressed through the internet. Dione was particularly concerned with the idea of self-representation. In an age where most of us have the ability to share images in an instant, the self becomes something that is performed online. This work seeks to open a discourse about how we use photography in an age of smartphones and self-publication.